previously.
I mean, as much as I want to raise my max HP, like, the idea of me having more fire breathing is way too appealing.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slice of Spire!
We are going to do, the daily climb today for December 21st, the first day of winter. Woo, solstice! We're going to be playing the Ironclad. Modifiers are still deck. Craft a deck from 30 random cards. Vintage. Normal enemies drop relics instead of cards. And deadly events. Question mark rooms can now contain elites, but are also more likely to contain treasure rooms. Hell yeah. So I don't really care about fighting elites aside from the score. Which the top score is like 2 grand, so we'll see. So I want to go for more enemies than I do events. Or do I? Eh. We'll see. Oh, yeah. Craft a deck. That's right. Is there 4 armaments here? There is. 3, 4 armaments. I don't have any attacks yet, so I need to shrug it off. There's 1, 2. Shrug it off. Metallicize is nice. Body slam, I think, will be good. So 4, 5, 6, 7. Is there one more body slam in here? No, it's fine. Shrug it off. Let's do this. Eight. Nine. Ten. Yeah. It's gonna be a hard fought deck, but it is what it is. There's only 2 whichever way I go, so let's do let's see events. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That looks good. We're gonna go that way. Okay. That early shop also looks nice, but oof. Shouldn't have doubled my block. I should have played another armaments. That would have made more sense. Also, yeah, I should have played another armaments. Can I? Does it lower my score if I restart? I know it's dumb, but I want to check. So I can upgrade. I do this. And then this, and then this. And this, and then this. There we go. We'll see about that. Okay. Awesome. Got actually a pretty decent deck going here. I didn't think it'd work out as well as it is. Oof. 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 I should have went to the store. But too late now. It is what it is. Ooh, 2 entropic brews? What? Which, I mean, it's kind of alright. I kind of want a potion belt. Ow. Really? Why are you so mean? Okay. Grade this. Ooh. Okay, wait. I should always draw the extra card first, honestly. What is this upgrade to, anyways? What does armaments upgrade to? Not armaments. Shrug it off. 11 block. That's right. Okay. And you're gonna die. Bag of marbles. And a fear potion. Meh. Okay. There's got to be a better way I can do this. Honestly, I can at least do more damage. I don't want to take damage during the elite combat. Alright. So if I upgrade this, and then upgrade this. It does more damage. I mean, probably kill him now, yeah? So this 10 damage, I need. Might as well. That is not helpful. Okay. Try again. I guess I'm gonna have to take damage. That's annoying. Oh. I guess not. Okay. Screw your dazed. I have everything upgraded before this is over. I don't want to waste that much damage on him. Insult injury. Ooh, smiling mask. Yeah, okay. Get a little bit more attack going on. Nice. Hell yeah. Whetstone. Ooh, a power potion. My health seems to be fine, so I'm gonna grab this instead. Yeah, this way. Well, hello. I don't like you. At all. This is really pointless for my deck. Like, really pointless. All I have are skills, aside from, like, one card now. Okay. Not quite what I thought would happen, but that's okay. There it is. Okay. Roar. Yeah. A potion bell. Hell yes. Yeah. Okay. Metallicize. I could see that being pretty useful. And save my money and go this way. Ooh. I don't really have anything to exhaust though. Let's go ahead and kill you so I don't take damage. I've got some honey milk over here that I'm about to drink, but I'm just so concentrated on this that I'm just not even. Oh. Shoot again! It's you guys again. All right. I got like full health. I need to do something. Go ahead and just kill you. Okay. Awesome. Oh no, 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 no. I want that body slam. I just saw what it was. There we go. All right, let's drink my milk. Yum. Okay. I like body slam a lot. All right. This works. I think I could just, hold on. Let's do this, do that, and please die. Very nice. Fear potion versus healing that I really don't need. Okay. All right. Very nice. Okay. I can smith the card. Holy hell. good start. Let's do. Let's do this. Perfect. No, throwing vulnerable at you didn't really help, does it? Ooh. Power potion first. I should know better by now. Power potion first. Alright. So, this. Yeah, this looks good. Yes. First turn of boss. Hell yeah. I'm gonna grab this just to have that extra bit of damage. I don't really rest at rest sites anyways, and I would like the extra energy, but I wanna see what these cards are. I don't really gain strength except from this. I don't really want to crowd over my stuff either. Anger would be really nice though. It's a zero cost card to play. Remember, Body Slam would be cool. I feel about these cards that I just grabbed. As much as I would like that extra body slam, I have a lot of block. I think I'm gonna go ahead and just get you. I have the healing at the end of my turn anyways, so yeah. Okay. Two, no matter which way I go. There's a shop there I kind of want to hit. One, two. And do all of those. I'm not really worried about the elites aside from the score. Let's go this way. Okay. Nice. Boop and boop. And I'm not going to take any damage, so. Very nice. Yay, strawberry. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I'm definitely going to hit the question mark rooms now. I'm not really worried about the elites aside from the score. You know what? Just die. I see. Well, damn. Okay. You're gonna die. I'm not worried about you. However, probably just do this and kill them both. Nice. Okay. What do you got for me, buddy? Another shrug it off. How many do I have? Two, right? Yeah.
I wouldn't mind another shrug it off. An anchor would be cool. 10 extra block first turn. Kitten, are you okay? Do I have another shop I'm gonna hit up here? No. I mean, not on purpose anyways. Thanks. Yeah. Having just already upgraded armaments makes everything easier. Alright, I guess we're going to elite. Okay, that was a little pointless. But I'm probably gonna get a potion anyways, so what the hell ever. Explosive potion. Nice. I don't really want any of these. Except maybe the status card. I actually don't mind like having that, just some insurance. Another upgraded armament, so I don't have to upgrade it. Let's go this way. Hell yeah. Free upgrades. Alright, cool. More milk. Thank goodness my glasses are scratch proof. I mean, I guess. Awesome. Courier. It's a zero cost. It's already upgraded. I'm gonna take it. Hey, it's you guys again. Yep. Okay. This is kind of pointless at this point, but whatever. I find it funny. I already have 4 body slams, right? 1, 2. What? I only have 3? No, there's my 4th one. It's not organized by alphabet. There we go. So I do already have 4 body slams. I kind of want this impervious to gain the 30 block, because that's going to hit hard for my body slams. So, let's get it. Ooh, the boot. I've upgraded all of those. What do you upgrade to? 40 block? It's kind of nice. Yeah. It really doesn't matter what I upgrade now, because my other cards. Okay. Okay, cool. This is ridiculous. I have the extra energy to do that. Might as well. What do you got for me? Fuck it. Let's do it. Philosopher's Stone all the way. Oh boy. Okay, we don't have a whole lot of powers, so it's not really that big of a deal. Oh yeah, also, my hair is red. You guys probably noticed. I re-dyed my hair. I think it looks great. So, you guys may or may not like it. I don't know, but I like it, and that's what matters, because it's my hair. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then another elite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Way. Okay. It was a lot to get the first turn. So much damage. No, I don't want to transform a card. Go back. Redo. Actually, I kind of want to see what this transforms to. Reaper? Nah. I don't want to transform a card. No, go away. Hold up. There we go. That's the stuff. Okay. Now she won't hit me this turn. I don't even have any block and it does 7 damage. Like, what's up with that? I can't pass up another body slam. I love this card so much. Okay. Anybody spiky? No? Good. You. Repulsor? Yeah, that's their name. Okay. Wasn't sure. Okay, everybody die. Toxic A! Anything skills I get now are upgraded. Ooh. Ooh, another entrench. Man, I wish I could have barricade. It would be so over. Oh. Am I hitting another here. No, there's two shops there. I wouldn't mind the strength, but I want to save my money just in case I do run into another shop. I mean, it's unlikely, but we'll see. Okay. What are the chances of me drawing what I want? Pretty high. 103 damage. Hot damn. We're just gonna throw this at you just because. Okay. No. I do not want to do that. Oh, I could have played it. Get rid of it. Oh well. That's life. Oh. Okay. I'm just like, I don't want to take damage. No. Okay. Please die. Thank you. Chances of me exhausting it? Pretty low, but it's a block card. I'm gonna go ahead and skip. Going this way. Yeah. Smith. Let's grab this just in case. Get 3 strength. Start each turn if I don't get to upgrade it. So that's nice. Aw. Holy shit. I was not expecting that at all. Hey, I'm not gonna use that ever, but thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. I bet I can do more damage the first turn if I go ahead and upgrade my shrug it off before I play my second armament. Or before I play my first. Okay, now they're both upgraded. Get that, then I can do this, and then this. Then I can do that, and I can do that. I'm only going to be able to do 5 damage to you, though. We'll see how it goes. I just need one more attack. Worth. So worth. I don't even care. Thunderclap would be nice. I actually really like that idea. Thank you. Okay. Yep. Mm. Barricade would absolutely murder all of these people. God. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I gonna take damage? Fuck you. No. I am not about to take damage from you. Fuck all that noise. Okay, cool. Iron Wave. Nice. You have thorns. I gotta remember that. Okay, so this. Okay. Damn it. Whatever. I at least kill you. Before you get more thorns. All right, who wants to die? You? Okay. Insult to injury. Oh. Yeah, okay. More likely to actually get it. I like that. I like that. Go ahead and kill all you guys. I can kill you in a minute anyways. I'm not worried about it. Wish I had barricade. There we go. Hey, that is so legit. I'm so happy I got that. Hello, good to see you. I like all these. Ooh, starting with an artifact. Draw two additional cards. Not a terrible idea. Ow, cat. Okay. My leg is starting to cramp. You're hurting me. An extra two strength at the start. I'll go ahead and grab that. I really don't need this. Let's go ahead and let's grab this. Yeah, whatever. Wish I had barricade. Bye, though. Hmm. Okay. Let's do this. That. Do that. Do this. Don't care. Yep. Awesome. I've got a couple body slams. That's nice. Let me go ahead and play both of these. Oh, I shouldn't have played that. I should have upgraded it first. I'm bad at this. Okay. I think I'm gonna get Searing Blow instead. Because I can upgrade that multiple times. Bap. Bap. Ooh. This is fine. I like this. So let's do this. And do that. This. This. And grab this because I can. Other armaments because I can upgrade Searing Blow again. Oh, I should have waited on that. That's fine. Nice. Kill you. Okay. This is fine. I am gonna take damage this fight. I'm okay with that. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh, why did, okay. Yeah, that's fine. I'm glad I did that. It's perfect. Shrug it off. Shrug it off. Armaments. And entrench. You're dead. Did take damage, but that's okay. I don't know if there is a way I could have avoided it, but... 1,397. It's not great, but it could have been a lot worse. I got two perfects. Let's see where I fall. Hey, top 200. Not bad. I don't know how much another perfect would have given me, like 50, which would have put me, let's see, 1,447. Wouldn't have put me in the top 100, I don't think. Well, it might have. Oh, well. I think I did great. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.